Ricky Tinch alongside Kyle Cochran. We're going to come to the green flag. Front row there for Ricky Tinch, Kyle Cochran. Then it's going to be Dusty Branscombe alongside Matthew Hopper. Open wheel modified heat race number one in the air. Green flag waves. Tinch going to lead them down the backstretch, and it's going to be Kyle Cochran. Here comes the 92 of Matthew Hopper as he gets by the 21 of Dustin Branscombe. And he's going to do two for one. He has a slider. He went to the high side of the 21 of Branscombe. Then he slide jobs the 26 of Kyle Cochran. He goes from fourth to second in one turn. So Ricky Tinch to first, and it'll be Hopper to second. Here comes Kyle Cochran trying to return the favor off of three and four. They are side by side going into one and two. And Cochran going to pull the slider down the backstretch. He'll slide up in front of the 92, give the second spot to the 26 of Kyle Cochran. And caution is out. Caution for the 7 of Shane Irvin. Going to bring them back to green. It'll be Ricky Tinch and Matthew Hopper. Then it's going to be Kyle Cochran. Cochran a little out of shape there in one and two. Dusty Branscombe right there on his rear deck lid. Then it's going to be the 45 of Roy Petrie. Your top five. Here comes Cochran moving in on the rear of the 92 of Matthew Hopper. They go down the backstretch. Tinch starting to stretch it out just a little bit over second and third. Cochran to the bottom now, and the car pushes up just a little bit as we see halfway this time by. Tinch out there all lonesome, and it's going to be the 92 of Matthew Hopper, the 26 of Kyle Cochran battling out for second and third. Here comes the 21 of Dustin Branscombe. Two to go this time by for the 327 of Ricky Tinch. Matthew Hopper runs second, Kyle Cochran third, Dusty Branscombe fourth, Roy Petrie, Tim Patrick, and Matthew Cole going to loop it. Caution going to come out. Caution is out for the 55 of Matthew Cole as he comes off of turn number four. Six laps in. We'll see the green, the white, then the checker six laps in as we do back up a lap. Tinch going to lead him into three and four now. Here comes Kyle Cochran. Slider on the 92. He will take the second spot away from Matthew Hopper. As the white flag is in the air, Hopper going to battle back down the backstretch. It's all Ricky Tinch all the time as contact made over in turn one and two. Off of three and four, though, it'll be Ricky Tinch, and it's going to be Kyle Cochran, Matthew Hopper, Dusty Branscombe, Roy Petrie, Tim Patrick, the 55 of Matthew Cole, and the 7 of Shane Irvin. So Roy Petrie going to finish fifth. Dusty Branscombe finishes fourth. Third to Matthew Hopper, second to Kyle Cochran in the winter of your Roark and Sons Transport open wheel modified heat race number two. Out of Tennessee, the 327 of Ricky Tinch. Roark and Sons Transport open wheel modified heat race number two on the pole call follow away alongside the 44 of Tim Taylor. He is your 2020 Roark and Sons Transport open wheel modified track champion here at Lake Cumberland Speedway. Going to bring him to the green this time around. Foul away, going to go to the lead. Down the backstretch, it's going to be Tim Taylor. Then it's going to be the 24 of Trey Soper, the 48 of Keith Denny, former track champion here. John Jackson in the 29. Then it's going to be Ace Claiborne in the 92. Sarah Patrick in the 13P. Going to take that open wheel modified pit side as Cole Followay has stretched it out to almost a half a straightaway lead. Here comes Trey Soper coming up on the rear deck lid of the 44 of Tim Taylor. Halfway for Cole Followay, last night's feature winner at Ponderosa Speedway. And it's going to be Tim Taylor. Trey Soper, as he's got that car fixed and running again, that open wheel modified, moving up from the super stock division. And it's going to be Keith Denny, John Jackson, and Ace Claiborne. Popsicle sticks in the air for the 66 of Cole Followay. Two to go here as Tim Taylor and the 24 of Trey Soper, a full straightaway behind now as the white flag is in the air for the youngster out of Owensboro, Kentucky. And then it's going to be Tim Taylor, Trey Soper, and Keith Denny. John Jackson runs fifth. Here it comes the checker flag. Out of turn number four, Cole Followay going to pick up the win. Second, going to go to the 44 of Tim Taylor. And then it's going to be Trey Soper, Keith Denny, John Jackson, and Ace Claiborne going to round out your field. Jackson finishes fifth. Fourth goes to the 48 of Keith Denny. Third to Trey Soper. Second to Tim Taylor in the winner of your Roark & Sons Transport Open Wheel Modified Heat Race number two out of Owensboro, Kentucky. Car number 66 of Cole Followay. Roark & Sons Open Wheel Modified feature event. Ricky Tinch, Cole Followay on the front row. Second row, Kyle Cochran. And your 2020 Open Wheel Modified Track Champion, the 44 of Tim Taylor out of Science Hill, Kentucky. And then it's going to be the 92 of Matthew Hopper. The 24 of Trey Soper. Your front three rows, Dusty Branscombe. And the 48 of Keith Denny. 20 laps the distance here for the open wheel modifieds. As Tinch and Followay going to drag race down the front stretch. Tinch going to slide up in front of the 66. Oh, caution is out. Big pileup. Red flag going to come out as everybody in the entire field except for three involved in that one. And I believe Tim Taylor may have even gotten a little contact off of that as we're going to need the wrecker over in turn two. Wrecker to turn two. Modifieds as Tinch and Followay going to drag race down the front stretch. Tinch going to slide up in front of the 66. Oh, caution is out. Big pileup. Red flag going to come out as everybody in the entire field except for three involved in that one. And I believe Tim Taylor will show him one to go. Being told now, we're going to be run 15 laps here for the open wheel modifieds. 15 laps. Ricky Tinch, Cole Followay on the front row. Then it's going to be Kyle Cochran, Tim Taylor, row number two. Tinch going to win the drag race down the front stretch. He'll take the lead down the back stretch. Cochran goes to third behind Followay. Then it's going to be Tim Taylor. Matthew Hopper in the 92 as Tinch continues to lead it here. Finally get one lap in. 15 laps, the scheduled distance now for the open wheel modifieds as it is going to be Tinch and Followay pulling away already from the third place car of Kyle Cochran. Tim Taylor, Matthew Hopper, your top five. And here comes the 45 of Roy Petrie. Tinch coming up on the lap traffic of the 55 of Matthew Cole, the 13P of Sarah Patrick, as they are going to drop to the bottom of the track. It looks like going to take the hard left turn into the infield here, as Patrick will do that, as will the 55 of Matthew Cole. Going to call it a night here at Lake Cumberland Speedway as Ricky Tinch and Cole Followay continue to lead it. It is Ricky Tinch with about a one-car length advantage over the 66 of Cole Followay. Then it's a little ways back to the 26 of Kyle Cochran. He and Tim Taylor. Tim Taylor runs right in the tire tracks of the 26 of Kyle Cochran. It's going to be about 8 or 9 car lengths back to the 92 of Matthew Hopper in fifth place, and about 5 more back to the 45 of Roy Pitchering. So Tinch and Followay pulling away from the rest of the field. At this point, it's going to be those two settling it amongst themselves, and Tim Taylor getting pretty racy here with the 26 of Kyle Cochran. Here comes the 92 of Matthew Hopper, wants in on some of that. Halfway this time by for Ricky Tinch as they're going to go by the 69 of Tim Patrick down the backstretch. Patrick dropping to the bottom of the track. Looks like he's going to take that car pit side, and his night will be done. He is going to take that one to the pits as it continues to be Ricky Tinch and Cole Followay down the backstretch. They're going to see the 5-to-go signal. 5 to go. Ricky Tinch, Cole Followay. Then Tim Taylor has made the pass on the 60, or the 26 rather. Kyle Cochran moved Taylor to third, and it's going to be Cochran. And here comes Cole Followay right up on the inside of the 327 of Ricky Tinch as the lapper is in front of them. That is Ace Claiborne. Claiborne with the pick, and oh, a little bump and a little bit of grinding. Here they come with 3 to go. It'll be Ricky Tinch and Cole Followay as they get by Ace Claiborne in the 92. Tinch clears him, as will the 66 down the backstretch. White flag in the air for Ricky Tinch as the 66 Cole Followay right there with him. They're going to come to the checkers. Checker flag in the air. It'll be Ricky Tinch taking the win. Cole Followay going to finish second. Then it's going to be the 44 of Tim Taylor, your 2020 track champion here at Lake Cumberland Speedway. Kyle Cochran and Matthew Hopper going to round out your field. Heavy contact made after the feature, after the checker flag. There was already the checkers out as they came to the came around there. So checkers already been out. So the 92 of Matthew Hopper finishes fifth, fourth to Kyle Cochran, third to Tim Taylor, second to Cole Followay, and the winner of your Roark & Sons Transport Open Wheel Modified Feature, car number 327 of Ricky Tinch. Race fans, your feature winner tonight, the Open Wheel Modified, car number 327 of Ricky Tinch.